careful. Thank you. right, everybody, that's gonna be all for week 9, day 4. Got a lot of work done on the hill over there. Got some stumps ground up. I didn't show you all that. But now I can maneuver around a little bit more comfortably. I got this wood pulled out from over there, and I got out here a little bit later today than I usually do, and it was a little more pleasant. Wasn't as hot. This area was already in the shades. That made it nice. I'm gonna see if I can get my chainsaw started. I'm getting better at it. But I'm gonna cut up some of this a little bit smaller, throw it on the fire. I'm gonna call it a day. Mars Friday, TGIF. Woo! Y'all have a good one. I appreciate y'all tuning in. I'll holler at you later. See ya. What's up, everybody? It's week 9, day 5. I'm just gonna try to work on this area right here today. You know, the ditch is right here on my left. Got a bunch of big logs right here. Got some stuff we tried to burn a little bit over yonder. I'm gonna really try to get that today. Take it over to the fire. It's hot. It's got some good coals on it. I came out this morning about 7:30 and put stuff on the fire. Let's do that until I gotta leave for dinner. See what we can get done. It's already looking better over here. I like it. I got a little stump up here I gotta grind. Take care of that. See what we can do getting about in there.